see cars we started with.
Is it more about knowing when to brake and when to accelerate, or just navigation, or a little bit of both?
Well,
or...
it's about your eyes. Okay, the more you drive, the more comfortable you're with the car.
Right.
The braking, yes, you're supposed to be braking at threshold, 100% braking at the corner. You turn, trying to maximize your speed around the corner, right. Maximize your speed on the straightaway. Racing is actually been described as not only managing the tires, but trying to set up all the corners for the longest straight.
Right.
If you exit the last corner fastest, you'll be fastest at the end of the straight. The driving in itself is not only being comfortable with the machine, but it's about your eyes. If your eyes aren't in the right place, you'll never go faster. So I teach a corporate driver school.
Right.
I tell people that you should be looking where your terrified passengers are looking.
Yeah.
And that's on highway driving too.
Yeah. Mm.
Okay, most people are looking down over the hood of the car.
Right.
In reality, you want to be looking all the way up. Look at that one. Pretty. All the way up, looking to where you want to end up, not what you're about to hit.
Okay.
And that's
so you're always looking the furthest distance.
Right. We'll do a little low speed lap and not hitting it. Okay. I'm not going to go fast because I think there's people out here.
Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah. There's a guy right there standing on the.
Your terrified passengers looking right now.
Okay, so what you're doing as you're driving, you see, so this is the turn-in.
Okay.
You've already looked at that when you're up here.
Okay.
Now my eyes are looking down the hill. You see where those guys are?
Right.
That's where I want to end up.
Okay.
So once you look to where you want to go, then you start looking to where you want to go next and next. And further ahead you look, the more you know.
Okay, so once you're at this spot, you're looking to see.
I'm looking now. I'm looking through my apex where I want to hit, which
gotcha.
Is right here. You're fine. You're fine. Relax.
Hold her for a second.
It won't hurt very long.
What is that? Is that a burnout?
Just go away. Ten seconds.
Okay. Oh, I have to come up to get planning where I want to go.
So as you get here, you're going to have to keep this turn all the way back.
Okay, now this is an increasing radius, so it means I've got to turn my head all the way up here and turn like here. See how nice and smooth that was?
Right.
Now, again, I'm lost now, but I'm guessing I want to go over here. And look now, I'm looking to the top of the hill.
I love that.
Okay.
Now, I see that someone didn't navigate as well.
Yes. Now I'm looking. If you know,
not in your car.
If you drive, if you know the license plate of the car, he's driving your car. So you look all the way ahead.
Interesting.
As far ahead as you can see.